I've got some guests here. Got some dancing, some movies. Come on over here, Jess. Movies and dancing, you know you're into this stuff.
Yes, because later this summer, the newest installment in the Step Up movies is hitting theaters. This movie is set in Las Vegas with so many familiar faces from the previous movies, including some of my guests today. So help me welcome some of the stars from the film, Rihanna Evigan and Steven the Twitch Boss, and they're not alone. Also help me welcome a famed dance master, Joe Tremaine. All right, y'all. The dance master. Welcome to the show so
thank
early.
You. Thank you.
Tell us all about the film.
Well,
ladies first.
Yes, this is a Step Up All In, the fifth installment. This one kind of has even bigger dancing than the last ones. Mm-hmm. Some new love stories. But the cool thing is it's an ensemble cast and everybody's fan favorites are back. So you get to see us all.
And it's really nice because with this one, I mean, Step Up kind of has its tradition. It's kind of bringing people back from the old movies and also trying to really outdo the last finale of the last movie. And I can go ahead and tease that in and say they've kind of done that in this one. You can expect some epic things in this one. Yeah, some epic things. Right. Yeah, yeah.
There's also a dance convention. It's like the 33rd convention coming up.
Yes, Joe Tremaine.
Yes,
Tremaine Dance Conventions. 33rd year is all over the country. And we have over 2,000 people here in Orlando from all over the country, all over the world, actually. Mm-hmm. Costa Rica, Austria, everywhere, competing and performing. And our guest stars tonight for a big banquet sit-down dinner.
All right.
Nice. Yeah. What is it you think people continue watching these dance movies?
Well, dance makes everybody feel good, to be quite honest. Yeah. You know what I mean? When you get happy, you dance. When you hear songs that you like, you dance. So to have, you know, your top-of-the-line dancers, athletes, all in one place with things like fire and wind, and, you know what I mean? It's all the things that you think.
You know what I mean?
It's like, it's all the things you think about. You know, you're like, you know, if I could dance with some water, if y'all could just drop some water on me right now, you know, like, we got that in the film. Mm-hmm. Anything you want from a dance room, we got it, you know?
Whether you can or can't, you want to be doing it.
Absolutely.
Whether you're good at it, bad at it, it doesn't matter.
Joe, do you agree with this?
100%. My God, everybody's got to go see this movie. And they're the stars.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, talk about dance. I mean, what do you think keeps people wanting to dance and keeps the industry kind of growing?
Everybody wants to dance. If you have a baby, the moms and dads are like, oh my God, they're going to be dancers. Look, they hear music, they're going to move. Right. Everybody wants to move. It's a natural, there's a rhythm in life.
Are you 100% sure about
don't you
that?
Even.
Because.
Oh. Yeah.
Even people who just, you know, not everybody.
Don't you even look at you?
I'm trying to get you back, bro. I got you. I got you. You feel me? Seems like she's trying to get on you.
We got professional dancers in here.
She's trying to get on you.
Charles has to dance all the time.
No,
but you can teach anybody to dance, right? I mean, you have 2,000 people here learning and experiencing dance.
Anybody can dance.
Like, what's the natural talent? What do you look for? Like, what can you see in somebody you know is going to be one of you guys, a star?
I mean. You mean when it comes to dancing?
Like, as you start. Like,
yeah.
When you started, how'd you know that you would make it to this level?
That's your thing.
Yeah. I mean, for me, when it comes to the dancing, separate from the acting, there's such an emotional connection for me to dancing. It was such an expression for myself with whatever was going on in my world that I couldn't verbally communicate with people.
Nice.
So I always find that in other people when I'm watching.
So you want to tell a story through dance?
Yeah,
absolutely. So we got some dancers over here speaking.
Yes. They're actually, come on, let's bring them on stage.
Yeah.
Maybe you guys can show us some moves or something.
Show us how it's done.
Show us how it's done. Yeah.
Show us how it's done.
Yes. All right,
let's
see.
Work it out.
On right now.
August 8th.
August 8th,
we're ready.
I know. It's intense right there. All in.